The six concerts we once held were splendidly recreated.
The feeling of love towards music has stirred in the hearts of the people. And the power of music has again been restored to the book.
The legendary opuses have been revived! And tact. Thanks to you, the legendary opuses, which were almost lost, have been saved.
And Symphony, thanks to tact, you're still with us.
Exactly. The memories of our music and the power inside the legendary opuses created Symphony. The memories of people who heard my music created her beautiful voice. A voice to reach music lovers everywhere.
The many famous pieces fostered her talent for music.
And my music created her wings. Things to carry the music past the wild blue yonder and to freely soar into the heavens.
And I created her gentle, loving heart. An open heart as wide as the shining blue sea.
And I gave the perfectly clear sparkle to Symphony's eyes. Eyes that can penetrate the silent darkness of night.
And I bestowed her figure unto her. A lovely body in perfect harmony with a heart for loving music and for sensing beauty.
You have also brought back our memories, which were also lost with the legendary opuses.
Young man, would you be so kind as to grant us one final wish?
One final concert that we could not perform
remains. Under your skilled conducting, we'd like for you to make this concert a reality.
We are well aware that this may be too much to ask.
But if you are successful in this final concert, you can spread the power of music from the legendary opuses to reach the far ends of this world.
With your hands, grant her this. Grant her her freedom.
We'll be right back.